gonna make an ocean in a bottle.
Ocean in a bottle.
All you need is water, some blue dye, some baby oil, and any kind of jar that closes will work. Okay, take off the lid. Okay, first, we're going to add the blue dye to the water. There's probably plenty. Put the lid on. Shake it. Whoa, that's really blue. Okay. Now, oh yeah, we need a funnel too. I forgot that part. Here we go, pour the water in there.
Okay.
Slowly. Okay, stop. Stop. That's enough. It's actually too much. I'm gonna pour some out. Now we add the baby oil.
Yeah.
And you just fill up the rest of the bottle, the rest of the way, with oil. You want to fill it up as much as you can, all the way to the top, so that there's no air left in it. Okay, let me help you with this one. The oil and water are two different densities, so the oil always floats on top of the water. So it looks like waves. You wanna try it, Audrey? You just gotta hold this lid on until we secure it. Hold this side. Cool, huh?